I work every day. You know, my goal in my life, as far as guitar, there's a lot of goals that I have, is to never, ever let my technique be diminished because I'm getting older. Just something simple like this. If the people out there, can you make a fist? See, one of the things that I've learned, and I'm going to apply this back to the scales and modes, is that when people get older, they lose power. They lose power in their hands. Now watch this. Now I'm doing this. I'm making it overly dramatic for a reason. I can make a fist, and it's hard and it's mean. Like this. If you can't do that, then you have to work at being able to do that, because when people get older, they lose that power in their hands. It makes them play lighter. Now, what does lighter do? Doesn't give you the attack, doesn't give you the tone, and it doesn't give you the intonation and the feel. But when you have this power in your hands like you had when you were young, it's unstoppable. There are a lot of people that still have this, and I'm one of them. And I make really sure that I continue with this. Now, one of the things, speed kills. All my instructional programs, they're going to be, I'm telling you, the methodology is going to be there 50 years in the future, because it was based on orchestral music, was based on how did the masters learn? How did people learn before us? I'm a student of history, and I genuinely want to help. Now, getting back to the scales and modes, a scale has a tonal center. So, if you hear this, now that's the harmonic minor scale. There are three basic chords in each scale that you have to understand to hear a tonal center. When I say tonal center, think about something, it's like a homing beacon. You want to go back home. There's a chord that drives you. And so when you understand that is a tonal center, see, modes aren't like this. If I go like this, now we hear this as a tonal center. We hear our ear because we're used to hearing rock music. That's a song, Honey Child, by Bad Company. Honey Child, Honey Wild. Now, we hear it ending like this, but it's not technically. If I went like this, if I went, we might want to go, but it's only because of our rock ears. It's not like a Bach would hear this go. Would hear. So the tonal center is the ability of one chord to lead you back to the root, to the tonic, to the first word of a story. So when you hear, and now why am I saying that? When you practice solos, take a mode, take a scale.